in this episode of You Rang.
All right, the exit's just ahead. Stay behind the slow twins.
Keep right. Turn right.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Hey everybody, it's Lurch here with another American Truck Simulator video. Today, I am continuing the truck I started on Friday's video. Sorry, I had to look at the calendar. I realized after I recorded the last video that this was a world of trucks load because none of my other profiles could accept a load because I already had one on this profile. Luckily, it's still got 10 hours remaining, so I figured let's just record this and get it out of the way and free up the world of trucks for something else. So, it would get in the way of the live stream convoy on Sunday. So we are on our way towards Stockton. We had stopped here to take a rest break. So we are now going to continue on our way. Did I drop the load? I'm not sure. So, let's get back to it. We try to finish up our exploration of California.
Let's do it.
Yes, I did disconnect the trailer. Okay. Be sure which way I was facing. That we can get out of here. Tune. No, there's no way to do that. Actually, yeah. That's the way to do that.
Ready to roll.
Thinking to yourself, well, Lurch, it's awfully dark. It looks awfully dark wherever you are. Yes, that is because I am recording this at 7:45 in the evening. The same day I recorded part one. I didn't remember that it was the World of Trucks Load until a while ago. Maybe I'll release this as a bonus. Just want to get this finished up, this particular load, so I don't lose it. Doubt it, but if anybody from SCS sees this, please put in some sort of moonlight. It's kind of unsettling to just drive down a road in pitch black with nothing but a couple hundred feet ahead of you lit up. Thank you for your consideration. All right, the exit's just ahead. Stay behind the slow twins.
Right.
Don't tell me you're getting off too.
Exit right.
But I bet you're not turning right back around. I didn't see any sort of directional on him until he was like right there at the stop sign.
Turn left.
Sometimes taking these discombobulated routes gets you what you need. Here we're after Discovery. Before I came on here, I was listening to some of my favorite Christmas songs. Particular one by a guy called Jeff Castellucci. God rest ye merry gentlemen. He's got an amazing voice with a wide range. Granted, some of it may be vocal fry, but still, it's impressive the range.
Go straight on.
Check him out if you've got a chance. It's spelled G-E-O-F-F.
Keep right, and then exit right. Exit right. Turn right.
I mean, he ends the song on, like,
turn left. where it ends.
Where it ends.
I got more than enough room. Straight out until I get past this railer. Finally, I could see the lines. There we go. Oh, good. Sacramento or Truckee. Get this windy road here and get this picture. Truckee. Okay, then I guess we'll take one to Sacramento. The heavy bulldozer.
Okay, here we go.
Right over there. be.
Drive safe.
Make a glove. We are going to go a different route. We're going to go this way.
Ready to roll.
We are in 48 minute journey.
Turn left.
This one's an articulated trailer, so I'm not going to have to worry about parking it.
Get ready.
Will, however, have to watch my turns.
Turn right.
Yeah, 89,000 pounds. That's almost 45 tons. Looks like our exit's coming up pretty soon, so I'm not going to worry about trying to get around this guy.
Right, and then
rain is done. Must be windy. Look at them turbines go. Take this opportunity to grab some fuel. Because I don't have a estimated fuel range in this truck, so less than 100 gallons.
Thank you.
make it somewhere.
Point Richmond. Oh, okay. That's why. It's not unfamiliar because it was familiar. We were there earlier today as I was recording this. We were there in the last video. Comes our exit.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Turn left.
go straight on.
Here. Easy peasy. Try for Truckee. Right here. Household appliances.
Let's do this. ready to turn right. Turn right.
Just run across this.
Go straight on. Turn right. All over.
Like a glove.
Okay, here we go. then turn right. Turn right. Keep right.
Horse. This is a pretty awesome drive. Loan and phone.
Exit right. ready to turn right.
Here for a picture. This is our photo op. I know. Drop this load and then we'll...
Keep left and then turn left. Turn left.
soundboard. And that's going to do it for today's video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell so you'll never miss another video that's coming your way. If you want to support the channel and what I'm doing, there's a link in the description below where you can buy me a coffee. That could either be a general donation or you can contribute towards the wish list item that is there. Either way, it would be greatly appreciated. Until next time, this is Lurch signing off. 10-7, over and out.